Today, we are down in the Pine Barrens here at the Devil's Hairbrush, or the Devil's Toothbrush, as I like to call it. It's the Jeep. We did all kinds of off-roading to get back here. Probably took us about 20 minutes. Beautiful weather. It's about 40, 45 today. Nice and calm. There's a bunch of guys in off-roaders before. That's about 2 feet deep. They went through it. Me, not so much with the Jeep. Not about it, so I came in the other way. This is very, very cool back here. And we call this the Devil's Hairbrush because of the New Jersey Devil. The fact that we're in the Pine Lands and that all those dead trees out there are supposedly his hairbrush. So, very cool stuff. Streams on the other side. Here's some off-road vehicles coming through. Might be quads, I don't know. They're off in the distance back there. Don't see anything yet, but I hear them. But I'm gonna try to do some long exposure pics back here. There's Steph in the background. And this is beautiful. This is what it's all about. Just gonna go look for a new stick, in case anybody was wondering. So, anyway, I'm gonna continue to venture back here and keep you posted.
Thank you.